Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Tuesday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Started out the day with a few light showers in southern areas. Those have since dried up. And a lot of clouds, especially thickest south of the White Mountains. We've seen them have a tendency to break up a little bit the farther north you go. And there is our next system down to our south, which will start moving in from south to north later on this evening. And will be around heavy at times overnight tonight before it lets up early tomorrow morning. So there's a look at it. Rain showers pushing in later this evening as clouds thicken. Should be mainly dry through the evening commute, and then all bets are off after sunset. Beyond that, there are the scattered areas of rainfall and a few downpours possible through about 9, 10 o'clock this tomorrow morning. And then skies may have a tendency to clear a bit in southern areas. Winds will pick up out of the south. Could gust at times over 30 miles an hour tomorrow. A couple of mixed showers will kick in tomorrow night up north, and then we'll start to see a blend of sunshine and high clouds during the day on Thursday. That's when the cooler air will start making its way in. So still plenty of clouds out there, although there have been a few breaks the farther north you go, and a couple of sprinkles still left over. Those could be around in time for the evening commute, but most areas for the evening commute should be dry. Temperatures statewide in the 50s. There's a look at your five-day forecast. Good rain chance tonight, and for the first few hours of your daylight tomorrow, it should start to wind down by 9, 10, 11 o'clock tomorrow morning. Winds pick up as sun increases, and that could push temperatures up near 60 degrees before we start cooling off to near the average Thursday and into the lower 40s for highs with sunshine Friday.